Here's our music reporter, Jaime Wohl.
If the members of Toto wanted to, they could pack in the band today and go back to being full-time studio musicians and make just as much money. Individually and collectively, the members of Toto have been involved in projects with Paul McCartney, Roz Scaggs, Michael Jackson, the We Are the World video, the movie soundtrack of Dune, and hundreds of others. Their talents are constantly in demand. But the truth is, Toto love having their own rock and roll band.
We're all at an age where we still want to be doing what we're doing here, you know? This is the age where we want to be out there rock and rolling and touring and playing in front of people because that's what we love to do.
Toto does plan to spend less time on outside projects in the next year, preferring to put all their energy into their own albums and concerts. But the years of session work have proved very valuable to the band.
All the outside stuff that we do is always, to me, it's kind of helped Toto in a way. Mm-hmm. You know, it's all experience that we bring back into the band.
The new album, called Isolation, introduces new lead singer Fergie Frederiksen, and the group is really pleased with the change.
It's a great improvement. And for those who are really stuck on the old stuff and the way it sounded, Fergie does a nice combination of if you're used to hearing the old songs sung a certain way, Fergie covers that. There's an aspect of the way he does the old tunes which will remind you of the way they were done previously, but he also adds his own, interjects his own thing into that, so it's new and fresh.